Hello, I'm Selma Teacher 7, also known as Mr. Barry by my students. Today, I want to show you how to set up your MiFi 500 4G LTE from FreedomPop. Well, let's get started with the mini lesson.
This is what comes with the box, a little get started guide, a small USB cable, charger, and the MiFi unit itself. Now what you want to do at first is open up this back here, and you do that by closing this and then lifting it up like this. And there's the battery. You want to check to make sure that the battery is set up so that the plus and minus or the copper ends are touching the other ends here. If they are, good. Then reattach the back cover. Then you want to charge the unit up. Plug this into power, plug this unit into there, and then plug this into your MiFi unit. So you plug these in like this, plug this into power, and this will charge your MiFi unit up. You can do that for a few hours. After it's charged up, what you want to do is unplug it from the charger, and then plug this into your laptop. And when you do, I'll show you what it shows up as.
Once your MiFi 500 has been fully charged, go ahead and take it and then connect it to your laptop via its USB port. Then open up your web browser. Take your mouse and click up here into the address box and type in this address, 192.168.1.1. And then hit the enter key once. This will take you here to the MiFi 500's homepage. Click on sign in here. Then key in admin, A-D-M-I-N as the password. Then click on sign in. Now the home page opens up, as we see here, and we can make changes to these options. We can look at the data usage by clicking on data usage and seeing here. If you wanted to go with the free service, which has a limit of 500 megs, you want to change your limit. Right here where it says usage counter monthly limit. Click in here and then bring it down to 500 megs. And then click on Save Changes. After clicking on Save Changes, you can then go back and click on Connected Devices. And you can check to see which devices are connected to your unit. You can then go into Settings and change the Wi-Fi's name, change your password if you want to, and even have change the maximum number of connected devices. On the device tab, you can have it where it automatically turns off display after so many seconds. You could have it automatically shut down after 30 minutes, and even have it where you have the USB mode, and you have the stealth mode too if you don't want other people to see the SSIDs of your Wi-Fi unit. On the mobile network, here it shows you your settings for your cellular data, and for your modem, and for your SIM, and then you also have your router settings. Under the GPS, you can turn that on or off. Well, hopefully this has helped you to set up your MiFi unit. As always, please rate, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Also, please notice I'm part with Patreon, and any donations are greatly appreciated. Thank you again, and bye-bye.